Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will explain to you how to get a Saudi Arabian IP address. Saudi Arabian residents traveling abroad will not be able to keep up with their favorite shows on NBC One, Saudi TV One or Dubai TV, but also the Saudi Arabian Netflix catalog without an IP address from Saudi Arabia. If you don't have a Saudi Arabian IP address and you're located abroad, you can say goodbye to your favorite channels, platforms and websites from this country, unless, of course, you get a Saudi Arabian IP address. So, how to get an IP address from Saudi Arabia regardless of your location? Well, before I give you the answer to that question, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this. Now, let's get back to the topic of this video. Let me first show you my IP address by using the website called iplocation.net. iplocation.net is a website that lets you see your IP address, but also the location or country associated with that IP address. As you can see, my IP is displayed right here and here, and is based in Sofia, Bulgaria, so it's pretty clear that I'm not located in Saudi Arabia. However, I can replace my Bulgarian IP address with the IP address from Saudi Arabia by using CyberGhost. CyberGhost is an application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, a laptop, tablet or even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 90 countries that it offers, of course including Saudi Arabia. You now know that you can use CyberGhost to get a Saudi Arabian IP address, but let's actually see how to do it in practice. First, you need to open the application, choose All Servers, scroll down and find Saudi Arabia. As you can see, it's right here, so now double-click on it and CyberGhost will quickly establish a connection to the VPN server located in this country. I should now have a Saudi Arabian IP address, but if I check the website, I can see that the change isn't reflected just yet. But I will refresh the page now. And this time, as you can see, my IP address really changed, which you can see here and here, and now it's based in Saudi Arabia. We need to point out that CyberGhost is not a free VPN, but it's very affordable and is one of the rare VPNs that actually has servers in Saudi Arabia. Free VPNs do not have any servers in this country, and that also applies to the majority of paid VPNs, so they won't allow you to get a Saudi Arabian IP. On the other hand, CyberGhost has 14 servers in this country, making it an ideal choice for this purpose. For that and many other reasons, CyberGhost is our recommended option, but you can also download any free VPN available online and you'll see that you won't be able to find any Saudi Arabian servers. CyberGhost currently offers pretty affordable and discounted prices on its long-term plans, and they come with a 45-day money-back guarantee that will let you get a full refund in the first 45 days of your purchase, no questions asked. For example, you can use CyberGhost to get a Saudi Arabian IP address abroad, enjoy the Saudi Arabian Netflix catalog or TV channels on your vacation, and as soon as you're back home, simply contact CyberGhost's customer support in the first 45 days of your purchase, say that you want to get a refund, and they'll give you your money back the same day in less than a few hours. If you're interested in getting the cheapest possible deal on CyberGhost, make sure you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/cg, or of course, you can just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim the cheapest possible deal on CyberGhost. As you had a chance to see in this video, using CyberGhost to get a Saudi Arabian IP address is very easy. You just need to open the application, connect to the server in this country, and within a few seconds, you will successfully have an IP address from Saudi Arabia. Also, you can use CyberGhost to get IP addresses from 90 different countries, unblock geo-restricted websites, save money on flight tickets, watch different Netflix catalogs regardless of your location, and browse the web anonymously. With everything said, that was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us because many more useful videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!